Hi, everyone. Thanks for joining us on 2K Sports. NBA action is coming up. This is Kevin Harlan, and by my side, Chris Webber and Greg Anthony. From the sideline,
nice
Hall
game,
of Famer
huh?
David Aldridge. We'll see Atlanta taking on Orlando. All right, let's set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. On the court for Atlanta, Harden out there with Adetokounmpo. Then there's Pippen. Then there's Nowitzki. And it's Eaton in at the center position. And Adetokounmpo with the basket on the assist from Harden. Adetokounmpo's got the first points up on the board here for Atlanta. Outside Jefferson. Harris against Adetokounmpo. Harris passes to Jefferson. And the layup's good off the glass.
It's a shame Jefferson has had so many injuries, because his throwback game inside changes how far defenses can afford to extend out.
Now, here's Adetokounmpo. Pass to Nowitzki. Harris against Adetokounmpo. Five to shoot. Atlanta needs to get off a shot here. And Nowitzki with the stuff.
Love when Nowitzki finishes with the dunk, showing some outstanding lift on that one.
And so here's Orlando. Harris outside. He kicks it to Jefferson. Some nice ball movement by the Magic. Stolen by Pippen. Nowitzki finds Adetokounmpo. Here's Eaton, guarded by Harris. Nowitzki against Jefferson. Here's Adetokounmpo, and it's good. Assisting on the play was Nowitzki.
Yeah, good awareness there. He sees an opening and doesn't hesitate.
Well, that opening right there, that's just because the defense failed to rotate.
Now here is Harris. Pass to Iguodala. They get a hand on it. The pass to Harris. Allen outside. Six to shoot. Got a piece of it.
And having Eaton protecting the rim, that's about the same as building a brick wall around the basket. Just nothing gets over him. What an intimidator down low. I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
And James Harden was crowned MVP after last season. Greg, hard to argue with that selection.
Harden has had a case to win an MVP award for several years now. Finally was able to be the clear choice this past season. Another great line on what is shaping up to be a Hall-worthy resume.
Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Oh, such smooth footwork. The understanding of the game. Iguodala drawing the foul.
And Iguodala drops them both. Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. Now, here's Adetokounmpo. Pass to Nowitzki. A three ball. And no good. Orlando trails by four. Harris looking it over. Bobbed up there for Howard. And it's slammed in by Howard.
This is the chemistry Howard has with his guys. Fantastic at realizing when to go for alley-oop.
And that was an Unleashed Chaos moment indeed. What a spectacular play. Sponsored by Under Armour Hover Habit. So for the Magic, Okafor is checked in for Jefferson. Smith comes in for Allen. And Nelson is subbed in for Harris. Nelson kicks to Howard. The shot, no good. So Atlanta will take it the other way. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
And with everything that Anthony Davis does on offense, it's just mind-boggling. His scoring inside and out, the percentages, he does it all. He is undoubtedly one of the best big men in the league, and many would argue he is the best in the NBA.
Catching up on the changes for Orlando. Reza comes in for Dwight Howard. And it's Martin in for Andre Iguodala. Nelson against Irving. Now, here is Nelson. He's covered closely. Kicks it out to Ariza. Here's Okafor. It's deflected. It's tipped. Passes it to Davis. Over Ariza. No good off the back of the rim. They have a chance to go 2-for-1 here.
Well, let's see how they play the clock.
In the corner, Smith with it. Puts up a three. Another miss by Orlando. Atlanta leading by 5. Here's Westbrook. And 2 shots coming up at the line as he gets fouled on the shot. And the foul goes against Orlando. Atlanta shooting their 5th and 6th free throws of the game. Second free throw, no good. And it's Orlando's ball. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
It's nice seeing Smith share the wealth, showing great focus passing the ball to his teammates.
And so Westbrook will bring it up for Atlanta. Here's Davis, and it's slammed in by Davis.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that when he wants to.
Oh, you're right. And with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one. He got it up.
I like how Irving gets after it on defense, using his speed to stick with his man and make life difficult for him.
And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. And when you consider how Atlanta is doing, your thoughts?
Just playing suffocating defense. That's been the difference here for them.
And really, for the whole first quarter, they've maintained their intensity. Let's see how long they can sustain it.
We've got Dang. Nelson is out there with Martin. Then it's Trevor Ariza. And it's Okafor in at the center, locking down the middle. That's who's out there for Orlando. Here's Heaton. That's in there. Davis with the assist. Eaton's got the first basket of the second quarter for Atlanta. Orlando trails by 8. Nelson kicks to Dang. That one, no good. Outside Westbrook. Davis down low. He's covered by Dang. Westbrook passes to Eaton. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Davis. There's the basket and make it a double-digit lead. Davis has got 5 now.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
From the stripe. Once again off the mark, Orlando. Atlanta leading by 10. Westbrook kicks to Irving. Pass to Tomjanovich. Here's Davis. Offensive rebound. And the pass to Eaton. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. Knocks it loose. Outside, Davis. On the wing, Irving. Knocks down the 3 ball.
See right there, Kyrie showing you the range. Usually hovers around 40% from 3. Must be accounted for at all times.
And now the first timeout called here for the Magic. And with all the drama, Greg, that has followed Irving the past few seasons, he reached out to Kobe Bryant for some guidance.
And just like Irving and LeBron had to go their own ways, so did Kobe and Shaq. Very few players know what it's like to be in a situation like Irving, but Kobe's one of them. And Kobe gave Irving the confidence to not be afraid of standing out in his career decisions. And so far, it's paid off handsomely.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Magic will take it. And Orlando making a change here. Jefferson's checked in.
Al Jefferson.
And here in the second, 2 minutes gone by. Orlando trails by 13. Harris inside. He's covered by Irving. Iguodala kicks to Harris. Out to the right wing. 4 on the shot clock. Here's Livingston. Off the mark, and the drought continues.
And as he squares up for mid-range, the defender right in his face.
Well, he did a great job of staying patient, letting the man make his move, and getting right up on the jump shot.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score, just great ball movement.
We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Kicks to Harris. Lobbed up there for Howard. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
And dropping the sledgehammer there, he curbs a 10-0 run by Atlanta.
Pass to Harden. Lets the three fly. Rebounded by Devin Harris. Orlando trails by 14. From outside the arc. And it's James Harden with the rebound. And now the fast break. Irving with the ball. Nowitzki for three. He can't get that one. And Orlando will come the other way. Harris kicks to Livingston. Back to Harris. The feed to Howard. And Davis sends it back.
He's got that huge wingspan, and boy, does he use it well on the defensive end.
Oh, wow. Look out.
That's a beautiful jam.
That is not possible. What we just... is that possible?
I think it is, Greg. Not probable, but like possible, like you said.
We've got 108 left here in the second. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
It's Jefferson high post. Over Nowitzki. The Magic again can't hit. Atlanta leading by 16. Harden the pass to Pippen. Got it. Good job in the low post. Pippen's got 4 points this quarter.
And he can smell blood in the water. Excellent finish.
Oh, yeah, up by double digits. They're trying to keep the momentum, keep the foot on the neck. That's his focus right now.
Harris finds Jefferson. And good coming on the assist from Devin Harris. Harris has got his third assist on the night. Harris against Irving. Down low, Nowitzki. Outside for Pippen.
Over Iguodala.
And again, it's Scottie Pippen. Pippen's got six.
He's finally coming around, trying to make up for that goose egg he put up in the first quarter.
Passes to Harris. Pass to Jefferson. With 2 seconds left. And some nice defense there to end the quarter. For three, Smith.
Oh, and he just knocked down the buzzer beater.
And money to end the quarter.
That'll do it for the first half. It's Atlanta. They finish off the second quarter. Welcome back, folks. The downtown skyline of Orlando, Florida, looking especially striking tonight. Well, we've got a second half of basketball for you. We think it's going to be pretty good. A big comeback, though, is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. It's been quite a game for Dirk Nowitzki.
And when everyone's keying on you, you have a choice. Become passive or just work that much harder. He consistently chooses the latter.
Well, that's the mentality of a true competitor. Some guys shrink in the face of a challenge. For him, it's what he plays for.
Second half is underway, and here's who Scott Brooks has got on the floor. They've got Antetokounmpo. Nowitzki is out there with Pippen. Then it's Harden, and it's Eaton in at the center. Antetokounmpo dishes to Harden. He kicks it to Nowitzki. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harden's got 3 assists now in this one.
And Nowitzki is one of the deadliest shooters of all time. Every time he lets it go from deep, you just get the feeling it's going in.
Allen drives in. It's hauled in by Nowitzki. Nowitzki's got 4 rebounds now tonight.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in crafting this huge lead. Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Time call here. The Magic decide to talk it over.
Yeah, you know, some of it's shot selection, some just bad luck, and they just can't get anything going.
Well, this is the dilemma as a coach. You wonder, do I need to call a timeout here? Do I need to settle these guys down? Should I let them play through it?
Here's Jefferson. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist. Jefferson's got 6.
And defensively, this is the opposite of how you want to start the second half.
Yeah, I mean, you spend all that time in the locker room trying to get mentally prepared. Then you come out and give up that.
And it's Howard finishing it off.
Well, at this stage of his career, Howard knows what shots to take. I mean, he's a smart offensive player.
And that Unleash Chaos replay presented by Under Armour. Hover Havoc, giving us a chance to relive that exciting play. Nowitzki outside. Shot clock at 6. Back to Antetokounmpo, and Antetokounmpo slams it in.
Yeah, I mean, he's been orchestrating all game at a high level.
And you see defensively, when they try to patch something up, he exploits a different weakness.
And here is Harris. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time, the whistle blowing.
And as prolific of a career as Jefferson has had, he may be most remembered for that monster trade, the one that sent Kevin Garnett from the Timberwolves to the Celtics back in 2007.
For the Magic, Emeka Okafor is checked in for Howard. Martin comes in for Andre Iguodala. And Jameer Nelson is subbed in for Devin Harris. 16 feet away, Allen's shot is off. Atlanta leading by 14. There's the pass to Nowitzki. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo as that one goes in. 4-3. Antetokounmpo's got 3 assists tonight. Nowitzki's gone 3 of 6 from outside, 50%. Allen kicks to Nelson. Trying to answer back, but that 3 is off the mark. Pass to Tomjanovich. Off target with his 3. Outside, Martin. Pass to Nelson. To the paint. Here's Jefferson. Knocks it down from 7 feet. Jefferson's got 6 in the quarter.
Now that was a sensational feed. He hit him right on the move.
Here's Eaton, covered by Okafor. A stupendous finish in traffic. And Atlanta leads by 17.
Nice job to get to the rack before the D could get any help in the post.
Nelson against Antetokounmpo. Nelson, the pass to Martin. Feeds to Jefferson. Martin trying to free himself up. Nice D from Nowitzki. Now here's Nowitzki. He'll bring it up for Atlanta. Over Jefferson. And misses it off the right side of the rim. Here's Martin. Money from the wing. Martin's got his 2nd bucket.
That's his mindset. Attack, attack, attack whenever possible.
And so Antetokounmpo looking over it. Passes it to Eaton. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. Harden finds Nowitzki. That one good for 2. Nowitzki's got 15 points.
Well, he's played a smart and strong game. His field goal percentage proves it.
Orlando trails by 17. Nelson, the pass to Jefferson. There's 25 seconds left in the 3rd quarter.
And the fadeaway was the only option he had on that one. Defender there all over.
Buries the long-range jumper.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
Antetokounmpo against Nelson. Outside, Martin. And he can't answer back. The 3-pointer offline.
And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead in this one may already have been decided. Atlanta leads by 20. And we're coming right back after this break to get the fourth quarter underway. How about a look at today's State Farm assist of the game?
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
I mean, well, if you're the coaching staff, I mean, you're pumped up. This highlight will not only make it on the TV, it'll make it into the film session tomorrow.
And one quarter to go in a game that, to this point, has not been an evenly fought contest. They've got Howard. Smith is out there with Devin Harris. Then it's Dang, and it's Ariza in at the three. Betts is out there for Orlando. And Russell Westbrook. He is a standard bearer for the Jordan brand with his own signature shoe, Greg. Few players have ever been as competitive as Michael Jordan, but you think Westbrook may be in that conversation.
No doubt about it. The similarities don't end there. The surreal athleticism, the will to dominate, and that fire, finding grudges to motivate them to their highest level. I think there's a kinship in how MJ and Russ approach the game.
Orlando trails by 21. Ariza outside. It's intercepted.
I love when guys are alert and aware on D. Great job to prevent the entry pass.
Yeah, gotta respect the quickness of Pippen. Just terrific at getting to the right spot there in transition.
Pippen's gone a perfect 5 for 5 from the field. Harris outside to the middle. That's good from Dang on the assist from Harris. Harris has got assist number 5 here tonight.
And that tells the tale here today, guys. Throughout this game, they've been able to get the ball in tight and finish.
Westbrook feeling it out a bit over Dang. Westbrook can't get it to go.
And he's just a tough defender. Good positioning to get after that shot.
Well, not all defenses are constructed to protect the mid-range area. Nicely done that time.
Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. Baseline try. Doesn't go that time. Some solid defense from Harris. High post try. And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in.
And after an abysmal first half from the field, the shots now starting to fall.
Irving kicks to Pippen. And we're around 2 minutes into the fourth quarter here. And it's out of bounds. They say last touch by Dang. Andre Iguodala. He's checked in for Trevor Ariza. Westbrook dishes to Davis. Atlanta again missing.
Well, this has not been his best effort. He's lucky his teammates have been there to bail him out.
Smith. Rebound, Atlanta. Earlier, they held a 23-point lead. Pulls up. And once again off the mark by Atlanta.
And that's the shot you want to create. They just can't get it to fall.
Well, that just shows you can do everything right sometimes, but still get the wrong result.
And then Pippen slams it in.
This is what a leader does. Irving, good at sharing the wealth and getting his teammates going.
A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Time called here. The Magic decide to talk it over.
And really, whether you're up or down, it's a game of adjustments.
Well, yeah, he might have seen something he wants to exploit. Well, we'll see what they run coming out of this.
And now we get the chance to present our Jordan player of the game, Dirk Nowitzki.
And as you'd expect, he's done most of his damage in that low block. I mean, that was the game plan, to get it to him in the paint and just let him go to work. And boy, has the big fella delivered. He has just killed them down low.
He silenced this crowd with an unreal display. His ability to drown out the noise and the hostility of an opposing crowd is pretty special.
Now look at this. This is one of Smith's specialties. He has a quick release fire off the pass.
Pippen against Smith. It's hauled in by the Magic. Howard's got his 8th rebound here tonight. Smith against Harden. Smith finds Harris. And here is Howard. out of bounds. Atlanta takes possession. Tony Allen's checked in for Orlando.
Tony Allen.
1:39 left in the fourth quarter. Outside Pippen. And the officials will call the illegal screen right there.
And he wasn't going to get away with that one. Still in motion when he set that screen.
He even knew he wasn't in good position. He tried to slide himself into a better spot. The official wasn't happy.
Here's Allen. Good. And Harris gets the assist.
And all of a sudden, things finally coming together for them. The deficit still large, but now not insurmountable.
And the longer the run goes on, the more momentum will swing their way.
And as it goes out of bounds, Atlanta able to keep the ball here.
So close to getting the steal there, but the deflection equally as effective.
Oh, man. Yeah, he read it all the way. He got a jump on it. Very close.
Just terrific determination. First, compiling the lead, and now building on it.
Oh, man, and this is late in the game. It's tough for a team to come back. Everything has to fall into place.
Kicks it to Howard. It's Jefferson high post. Antetokounmpo against Harris. That's good from Howard and the assist by Iguodala. 8 points for Howard.
And that's Howard's comfort zone. In close, near the bucket.
And it's Antetokounmpo penetrating.
And leaving nothing to chance here on this game-clenching run.
Yeah, that offense shifted into high gear. I love the attack mindset.
There's 57 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Harris kicks to Allen. The pass to Jefferson. Allen finds Iguodala. Jefferson on top. He's guarded by Davis. Shot clock at 5. Here's Howard. Got a piece of it. Davis against Jefferson. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. They get Andre Iguodala. And he knocks down the first one. And so he hits both. We've got 28 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Nelson against Antetokounmpo.
Atlanta foul call. Rudy.
There's 18 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Smith the pass to Howard. Now here's Livingston. Tries from 16. Once again off the mark, Orlando. Pippen kicks to Antetokounmpo.
Oh! My goodness, that was absolutely filthy.
Ugh, nasty. This building is stunned. He dug deep, Greg, into his bag of tricks there. And so Atlanta takes this one by a big margin. A resounding victory for them. And, Greg, in enemy territory, no less.
And that's exactly right. But with the way they controlled the game and just completely took the crowd out of it, that's how to get it done on the road.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Chris Weber,